I think the recording just split. At least it better have, otherwise we're gonna have issues. Is that everything?
Yep.
Nice.
You came back, silly boy.
Silly boy. I don't know. It looks like you can just keep doing it over and over again, so. I got what I wanted.
You'll be back.
Yeah, we'll come back later and see what else he's got for us. Because it's still a purple, can we look, actually? Is there, like, a missions here? Science, facts, options, game totals, call sheet. Is it a call sheet? The big race. Oh, I guess it's not on here, then. Curious. Oops. Alright, I want to go back in here, and I want to switch this out for the Firestone. Because fire is amazing. I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Holy crap, there's a ton of them. Don't let them pack up on you. Is it frickin' Gooboo? It's Gooboo Steve.
Do you know where I put my Gooboo juice? Don't worry, I remember. I left it in my Gooboo juice box. Do you know where I put my Gooboo juice box? Of course you don't. You're just a talking orange bath mat. Do you know where I put my orange bath mat?
Right. Oh, he gives you shit. He gave me a Firestone. Are you them? 1 out of 6. I got an achievement for thing. Interesting. Okay. Right, but he yawned. And remember, we heard a yawn when we were in Burmudgee, new Burmudgee. So he's there too, obviously. We saw it on the collectible sheet, but I was right next to him. Okay, we're gonna go back and we're gonna look for him then. I gotta pee though, so I might have to take a break. We'll go back and look for him after we're done with this mission here. That's where Murray's at. Oh, it is. Murray, what have you done?
Murray! I'm glad I caught you! You've got to come back to Bush Rescue, mate!
Ty, mate! I thought we'd lost you! But no way! Not after what he did to me.
Well, who did who?
Got a better chance of cooking a sausage on a cold barbie than getting me back there.
But Murray!
I've made me mind up. I'm gonna win this race and then retire.
No! I'm going to get in there and I'm going to make sure you don't win. Defeat Murray and the other racers in the Outback Demolition Derby, so Murray will return. Oh, Demolition Derby. Okay, so this is actually a different race than what we had in the second game. You actually have to destroy everybody, I think. Oh, wait. I don't know what the controls are. I think I just have to make sure everybody dies. Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah, I see you've got a certain amount of time. I don't have to win. I just need to make sure everybody dies. Wait. All right, I just warped. That's something. Shit. All right, I'm not doing very good here. Everybody, hold on. We'll do this. We got, like, 5 minutes, it looks like, to do this. Oh, he stole my thingy. What an ass cheese. Oh wait, that's shoot forward. Where is everybody? That guy's zappy didn't hurt me for some reason. Whoops. Alright, looks like a lot of... Yeah, it's 4 of 7, so a lot of people are actually almost dead. Oh, but yeah, but look, I've got a frickin' health bar too, so... I get rid of that one, maybe? Alright, that's Ultra. Ultra looks badass. Alright. Wait, it didn't hurt him. What? Excuse me, sir. Or madam. Ha, bitch! Alright, there's one left, and he's coming up behind me. I think he's technically lapped me, but that's fine. If I just do this, I can pull back, and...
Hey! Age before beauty!
Wait, what? Oh, shit, I shot it backwards, because I was moving backwards. I didn't know that was possible. And it is freaking Murray, too. Alright, he's iced me. No worries, though. Did I do it? Wait, what? Did I die or did he die? I don't know what happened. I guess I died. I don't know. I missed him, it looked like, but... I thought I was on a time limit. Okay, that's fine. Since it's a video game, we get to try again. If this was real life, we wouldn't get to try again. Okay, it wasn't... it didn't say anything. I didn't know what I was supposed to press. Alright, we can do this, guys. We can frickin' do this. We got Gooboo Steve is in the race for some reason. Let's get everybody nice and damaged here for a minute.
See ya, possum!
No, you won't, because you're all frickin' zapped. Give me Zappy again. Damn it, I don't want warp. Shit. I don't want warp. Get me back up and in there. Oh, you have to use warp? Oh, I cry. How many times do I have to use it? Oh, there we go. Is that Murray there? Shit. It is Murray. How annoying would that be if you were in a race and they kept freaking doing that to you? You pass, they warp again, they warp again. There's 4 of 7 now. I guess I have to use this warp. Oh, you cheek. You cheek. Out of the way, I want some shit. Warp again! Why? Don't hurt me! Okay. There's only one left. It's him. We can do this. And then it gives me warp again. No, I'm gonna cry.
Hey, age before beauty.
Age before penis. Die, you shit. Is he dead? I heard an explosion. He's not dead. Oh, he's got one HP, it looks like. We can do this, we can do this. And it gives me warp again. Oh, wait, maybe that's what he killed me with before. He just shot, like, a freaking skull at me that came out of his ass. All right, don't do it again, because I will cry. Die, bitch! That's kind of fun, actually. Nice, okay, there we go, we win.
You silly mug! What did you go and do that for? I had me water and hole riding on that race.
Oh, no! Maury, I didn't know. Dennis didn't say anything about...
Dennis? That stinker. I suppose now he thinks I'm going to rejoin Bush Rescue.
Why did you leave in the first place?
Why don't you ask Dennis?
Phew! Ty, you stopped him. That's good news. But I've also got some better news for you, Maury.
What? You've sewn sequins into the rest of me shirts.
I said I was sorry. But to make it up to you, I've brought your watering hole back off the bank outright. It's all yours.
Well, I'll be. You had this planned all along, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Thanks, guys. I can't believe I nearly retired instead of helping Southern Rivers.
Hell yeah.
It's good to have you back. But the good news doesn't stop there. I'm also redecorating your watering hole for you.
Oh, great.
Right now, your velvet drapes are being fitted.
I'd better run off and make sure that they match your new fuchsia coasters.
What did we get for that? An Ultra Stone? Not bad. Oh, and I guess this is where we can race.
Hi, mate. I just received an emergency intelligence report. Apparently the Quinkan have secretly been growing a weapon called a Flying Fortress.
B-17.
And they've just taken to the skies. Luckily, we've been developing a little something of our own on the sly. Go and see Duke, and he'll brief you on the capabilities of the new gunship.
Alright, oh, it looks like we have access to the full open world now. But I think I want to head back to New Burmudgeon quick and see about putting on some new stuff on my Rang. Wait, that's the wrong way. I also might need to take a break and go pee, because pee is good. I've been sitting here wiggling my legs for the past 20 minutes. Well, not 20 minutes, ever since we started playing the game, actually, I've needed to go. Looks like I'll be able to afford definitely a new chassis and maybe some stones to see. I wish it would tell me about the stones. Like, I want to know, does the more stones mean the more powerful, or I'm not exactly sure. Wait a minute. Can I do something with this? No, I thought maybe I could hit that down or something. But Lissai, apparently not. Razorback stream. Or Razorback, not Razorback. Oh boy, there's our new vehicle, guys. We'll go check that out here in a minute. Oh wait, now will this actually destroy the box? I'm just curious. Oh, it does. Okay, so it's not like... Okay. I didn't know if it was like Tie 1 where it has to burn the box first. I don't...
How's it going,
give
Ty?
A shit.
Hello, my little cub.
Alright, hold on a minute. I'm gonna pee first before we go and do this.
Come and see us again soon.
Just so that I can do the thing. I will be right back, guys.